inspired by the rhythms of my solitude, the pulsations in my chest.